Today's a big day. And not because I have a huge presentation to prepare for at work. No, that just puts food on the table and a roof over our heads, and who cares about that? Now, it's my daughter's first driving lesson.
Yikes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Aren't you forgetting something?
Mom, how is everybody gonna see me driving if I wear this?
Somehow, when I'm driving the car, it's the most embarrassing thing ever. But when she's driving it, she wants to be seen. I can't believe this, but I'm going to quote my own mother. Look, if you don't protect your eyes from the sun, you'll go blind.
So?
And get wrinkles.
True.
Okay, I'm not proud of that, but it sounded good. Can that be so wrong?
Not entirely. Anyone who spends time in the sun is at risk for eye damage, no matter what your age. Excessive exposure to the sun's ultraviolet rays damages the eyes the same way it damages the skin. Unfortunately for your eyes, wearing a hat or staying in the shade isn't enough. Because UV rays reflect off various surfaces, like water, sunglasses are the best way to protect yourself and your family. And UV damage to your eyes is cumulative, so it's never too early or too late to start protecting your eyes from the sun. When picking out sunglasses, make sure the lenses have 100% UVA and UVB protection, just like sunscreen. Wearing sunglasses keeps your eyes healthy and you looking good.
Would you rather wear mine?
No. I'm good.
Oh, me too.